Aamir Khan and Fatima Sana Shaikh are currently busy shooting for their film Tugs of Hindustan in Jodhpur for the last few weeks. Tugs of Hindustan also stars Amitabh Bachchan and Katrina Kaif in the lead roles. Big B returned to Mumbai from Rajasthan, however, Aamir and Fatima are still in Jodhpur. Yesterday in Jodhpur, Aamir and Fatima took out some time from their busy schedule and catch a special screening of Rani Mukerji starrer Hichki. After watching the film, Bollywood's Mr. Perfectionist Aamir Khan praised Hichki and said, "Just saw one of the most enjoyable films in a long time. Great story, amazing performances, superb film, thoroughly enjoyed it. It's called Hichki, please don't miss it. Thank you Rani, Siddharth, Neeraj and the entire cast of young students. You were absolutely amazing. Love, Aamir." Fatima Sana Shaikh also tweeted, "Just watched Hichki. Such a beautiful and a touching film. It's such a delight to watch Rani ma'am on screen. Her eyes, such beautiful performances. The kids were amazing too." Earlier, Karan Johar, Sushmita Sen, Shilpa Shetty, veteran Rekha, Ranveer Singh also praised Rani Mukherjee's performance in the film. Rani Mukerjee plays a disabled woman who has a speech defect and turns her this so-called weakness into her strength. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.